nice when you have an assistant to help you out. You know, because they can be doing all that, and you already gloved up, ready to rock and roll, so they fish, so you dive in there. Yeah. Hey, you know what? Sometimes that doesn't work.
Did you got paid?
Yeah, there you go.
Did you come out on a losing end of that game?
Oh, no. We did all right here.
One more belly button. There we go. Let's pair the sucker. What I do here is come back and shoot it in the car. And I put that scalpel blade up under it to protect it. That thing's only going to take about one or two. I do the same thing for the other side without stabbing myself.
Yeah, yeah. That would be important.
Yes, it would, wouldn't it?
Some canvas and all, Coast Guard.
Really? You're in the Coast Guard?
Mm-hmm.
You're like Mary then, you know, because her husband's pretty high up. He's a captain.
Yeah. Yeah, I worked, not for him, but I worked for the captain of Fort Hood in Jacksonville for a while. And I was a bosun major, so I did have to do some sail palm work and all that. You know, sewing on leather and that's another thing. Canvas wasn't bad.
Right. Leather takes some big old tools to do, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. You got to have a cell phone. This is a piece of steel.
Oh, yeah. I know exactly what you're talking about. Yeah, for you, when you're driving those huge needles through.
Yeah, so you can drive that needle. Otherwise, you can't do it.
But I know, yeah, it fits in the very palm of your hand. Better.
Only if you want it to hold.
Yeah. Breakfast this morning just for that reason, you know, if I wouldn't have the sugar surge, but I guess whatever I ate made my glucose go down. Yeah, and I had coffee. I haven't had coffee in forever, but I wanted some for some random reason.
Dumbass.
Yes, maybe why I should be drinking it, huh?
Caffeine will give you the shakes.
Put the sub-Q back over the top of it.
Mm-hmm.
Acts as a temporary beam each.
Right. I didn't know why, I just needed to do it. I didn't know what it was called either.
Yeah. Gosh, Mama.
Easy, Mama.
She's upset about the dog, I think.
Nah.
I think she's just worried more about Peanut here.
Mm-hmm.
Damn stuff. Dark, so difficult seeing. Maybe I should put my glasses on, huh?
Yeah, well,
well, you wore yours, so okay.
I got mine, so you got as long as one of us did. As long as one of us got our glasses.
There you go. Harry had his on.
Mm-hmm.
So you do four throws on these things. How many more is, you know, it's proven not to be useful?
Damn.
Well, hell's the bells.
That didn't do any good.
Just seems to be more relaxed there, kitty. Not breathing. Yeah. I think he's finally went into the sedation.
We'd have to wrestle him back into his.
Well, what we do, we get him up. And, we'll push and drag and do all the neat stuff to him. Okay. I'm playing with that knife on.
Yeah, me too.
When I saw him on the ground, I said, yeah, you can get it on now. Because they can't go backwards, they go forward to get up. Mm-hmm. So he slipped right on him. He's hanging on to him after they get up. He was nice, he just stood on the ground.
But she's been playing with him for the last 3 or 4 days with the halter, rubbing it on him and not letting him put it on, you know, not trying to put it on him or nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Just rubbing it on him.
Well, so now you got the halter on him. What I would do is leave that lead shank on him. Or get one that's kind of short where you can grab it easily.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know why. I always think cuts and end up 3 times bigger than what you started with.
Oh, yeah. This is weird. Especially once it's going to relax. It's going to start
falling. You want to put in some formula?